Brock Lesnar is, of course, known as the Beast. Grace.
Oh, Lesnar!
Oh, read him.
The Kimura.
The Kimura.
Oh, it's locked in.
He's just about there. Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
Uh-oh, Papa Shango. Gonna pick him up. This'll break more than your shoulder.
Your shoulder breaker! Oh, my God!
Now, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Plenty of fight left. Brock Lesnar laughs in the face of pain. Exhibit A right there.
Jarring impact.
Now it's Lesnar taking some punishment.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Oh, what a rake.
That's not right,
but effective.
Exploder suplex.
And Lesnar goes for the pin. Here's the cover.
And there's the quick kick out by Papa Shango.
Oh, man. I don't know who to root for.
Brock Lesnar's a man of few words, unlike some men in WWE, and I totally respect that. He just wants to get in the ring and get down to the business of winning.
I don't think anybody can stop the Beast Incarnate. Look out!
Exploder suplex. Into the pin attempt.
Oh, and a quick kick out from Papa Shango.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Corey, as you mentioned, some competitors are mostly talk, maybe even all talk. With Brock Lesnar, there's no need for it at all. His offense and his in-ring record do all the talking.
There are only four words on the Beast shirt after all. Eat, sleep, conquer, repeat. Talking doesn't make the list.
Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside. Back in from the floor.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Target in the arm.
Arm lock.
Oh, Lesnar from behind.
Brock Lesnar, perhaps setting up for a trifecta of Germans here. And Corey, you know what this means.
An all expenses paid trip.
German after German by Brock.
What does Papa Shango need to do now to remain a...
Here we go for the win!
And he kicks out.
Not yet.
Oh, Lesnar!
Kimura lock applied.
Will they tap?
This could be it.
An incredible win for Brock Lesnar.
Take a look back at the Conqueror laying waste to his opponent.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar!
following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Queens, New York, weighing in at 285 pounds, Sergio Strongman.
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
Here comes the beast.
And his opponent from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
The most decorated combat athlete in history. Brock Lesnar is hazardous to your health.
I felt the wrath of Brock Lesnar. You don't want to get in the ring with this man.
You don't want to get in the ring with him. You don't want to get in the cage with him. You don't want to eat breakfast with him. Brock Lesnar will hurt you wherever he's at.
I'm trying not to make eye contact with him.
The most decorated combat athlete in the world.
Lesnar's looking to further his own.
Byron, grab your little dog and warn your aunt.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Waist lift.
Yeah, raw power there.
Ooh.
He has something big planned.
Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Great athleticism.
Now it's Lesnar taking some punishment.
Yeah, but he's...
Oh, no.
Lesnar's about to end this.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
Look out.
Exploder suplex.
Back now inside the ring.
You know, guys, when Brock Lesnar came to WWE in 2002, he was immediately dubbed the next big thing. And I think it's safe to say that that moniker was pretty accurate.
In trouble, in the grasp.
This is not a familiar position for the Beast.
Oh, and he breaks.
Michael Cole takes shelter. Here comes the storm.
With an F5.
Bang.
It's all over but the count. Momentum is fully in the corner of Brock Lesnar now.
Nice job by Brock Lesnar there.
The Beast is taking charge.
When Brock is feeling it, good luck to you.
The next big thing was an accurate assessment of Lesnar, as Michael was saying, but truth be told, he didn't need a catchy nickname. Everybody could already see how dangerous he was.
Yeah, especially Matt and Jeff Hardy, who Lesnar completely desperate.
This looks like the setup, too.
Right. That hit the spot. He's finished.
Brock Lesnar's just getting overwhelmed.
He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that. Debilitating elbow drop.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Taken on by Lesnar. I'm not sure how.
Look at this.
All the way crashing down.
One, two, three.
He's done it.
How does one survive the beast? Here's your answer.
Your winner, Sergio Strongman.
There's no doubt about it. That's a big pinfall win right there.
I am awestruck, gentlemen. We just witnessed another human being overcome the beast incarnate.
You got that right, partner. Again, huge win here tonight.